So guys, that's you know, well, for this week I will cover these subjects: projectile motion, but the projectile motion is also inside this second D motion, uniform circular motion, relative motion, force and motion, frictional force, dynamics of circular motion. I will put well, these videos are all, as I said, on this playlist. Okay, you know, you can find on this playlist laws of motion, etc., all these things, and circular motion, etc. But of course, I will also put these videos, download them. I will put these videos into your school system, because administrations requires for me to put all content over here, just like I have already put the content for the first week, all these. Well, you know, you just click on these in order to make your attendance. You don't have to watch the videos from here. Just you can watch the videos from YouTube, because YouTube is faster and it is better quality, as I said. Okay. So, well, when it comes to the exam, probably the exam will cover first 3 weeks, the midterm exam I'm talking about, the first 3 weeks. So probably at the end of the third week, you will get your first midterm exam, and you will have midterm exam and final exam. Midterm exam is going to be 10 questions, and every necessary explanations are will be explained, everything announced to you on what type of questions and how to answer the questions through Canvas, etc. You must use Canvas, because we are giving the exams by using Canvas. And once you finish the exam in Canvas, you will get your exam paper download from Canvas as a PDF file, and this PDF file will be submitted to the UBS page, and you have to do this. Anyway, we will explain this. We will explain this. Maybe we can run a test for this, so that you may not have difficulties during the exam. Okay. So the weeks are going very fast, and I strongly suggest you to study on a regular basis. And as I said, use Canvas to ask your questions. Use Canvas announcement post by replying to this post. You put your questions over here so that everybody else can see your question. And I'm not going to go over answering the same questions over and over. Okay, so that's it. I mean, and of course, I will also solve problems on live sessions in front of you live. If you post your questions, if you post your questions to either discussion board, okay, there is discussion board where you can go over on Canvas by clicking this menu on the left, discussions. You can post your questions over here. This is the place for you to send your problems or questions to be solved on YouTube live stream, or, you know, sometimes I'm not using YouTube live. Sometimes I use Zoom like this. So you post your questions over here, and once I collect these questions coming from you, I will solve these questions, the problems, on live sessions like this one, by, you know, in front of you, and you will be having a chance to ask questions while I'm solving it on live. Okay, so this is another advantage for you to use it. So But if you don't post any questions on this discussion board, that means, you know, nothing on my side, nothing to do. Well, I already solved many questions on my recorded YouTube channel, etc. There are many problem solutions over there, but you may have find different problems and work on it. And you may solve it or not. You may have problems with it. So you put over there. And if I don't see any questions on this discussion board, then there is nothing to do on my side, right? So use it, okay? Especially it's going to be useful for exam preparations. Maybe a week before the exam, I will, you know, arrange a specific recitation hour for the exam for your specific questions or for problem solutions. Okay, so that's it for today. Anything you want to ask or any comments you want to make, you can go by using your microphone or chat or whatever. Okay. Gülhas, sen bana galiba e-mail atmıştın. Bizim okuldan değilim. İşte bazı şeyleri bilmiyorum nasıl yapılacağını falan diye. Her şey tamam mı şu anda? Her şey anlaşıldı mı? Herhalde grubunuzu gördüm galiba, grup oluşturmuşsunuz. Dediğim gibi deneyleri grup halinde yapabilirsiniz. And the other thing is about, you know, groups. If you have troubles with the sharing the work in the group or for reports, I don't care about it. Okay, let me tell also this beforehand. So select your group members wisely. You will not be able to change your group members, or you will not be allowed to kick out any group member from your group. This is not allowed once you fix it, okay? And as I said, if you have problems between you, I don't care. It's not my responsibility. So be very careful about choosing your group, okay? Share your work. Well, it's quite reasonable that some students may not be able to, you know, complete all of its share, and some students are, you know, might be weak, but you may help them. You may get together on online, etc., whatever. You may help each other. Not everybody is able to, you know, do the task as, you know, perfect. So but by helping each other, at least, you know, spending some time for it and discussing about the task that you should do, you can keep collaborating. So this way is, you know, you learn how to collaborate with people. And this is, you know, sooner or later after you graduate, this is the environment that you're going to get into when you find a job, go working. You must collaborate with people, right? Learn it here, right? And this is a chance for you to learn it over here. You must learn how to interact with people on certain tasks, completing on certain tasks. That means collaboration. You should learn collaboration. Okay. I think it's clear. Beraber çalışmayı öğrenmek zorundasınız. Okay, guys, so if you don't have any questions, then from my side for this week, that's it. As I said, every resource is there. You can just go over with the schedule, okay? You know the schedule, you know which subjects are covered each week. So for this week, you have to watch all the videos, related videos about this. and maybe solve some problems by yourself on a weekly basis. Keep your pace on timely, because you know physics is something that you cannot finish in one day or in one week. So you have to be very organized. Okay, so if that's all, if there is no questions, I just am ending this session for this week. As I said, as long as I keep getting some questions on the discussion board, I may open up an extra live sessions for that week. You put your questions on this discussion board, I will see it. But if I don't receive questions from you, for each week there will be at least one live session. If there are questions coming from you, I may increase the number of live sessions to answer your questions or to interact with you online. Okay, so that's it for today. And I will see you next time. Bye.